Hello, time for show and tell. I've got my sprouts to show off. First of all, they just came out of the darkness. These are my superfoods, growing like crazy. Those are the big ones are the radish sprouts. These just came out of darkness. They're cabbage. So they just came out. They'll be ready in about 5 or 6 days. And then over here, these are my, what do you call these things? Buckwheat. I've got them in 4 separate containers. Here's my broccoli sprout. So we're having salad tonight. These are my Swiss chard babies. They'll be ready in about maybe 5, 6 days. These are my peas. Little bumper crop there. Another tray of broccoli sprouts. So we're doing pretty good. Lots to eat. One more. Hold on. One more. Okay. And then here is for dinner tonight. More broccoli sprouts. Oops. There's a little critter in there. That's more protein.